Liam's great. He's a funny kid. He fits Duncan very well in sort of his mannerisms and his quietness and sort of he keeps to himself, his posture, everything. So it's cool to it's easy to play off of him because he's very natural. And he's a funny kid, you know. It's going to be fun to see him when he's older and kind of and see where he goes because he's very talented and he's a very smart kid.